We of these Smothers Brothers Comedy Hour have had our share of censorship problems. But we are not against censorship because we realize there is always the danger of something being said. Many people feel that the censorship is a violation of freedom of speech. Bull feathers. Censorship is not unconstitutional. Censors have a right to censor what you hear. The Bill of Rights says nothing about freedom of hearing. This, of course, takes a lot of fun out of the freedom of speech. Without censorship of television, how else can you, the American public, have the protection you want from vulgar scenes, overexposed bodies, and all the other sights you like to see? There is nothing in the Bill of Rights about freedom of seeing. You can look for it, but if you see it, you better not show it to anybody. Let's face it, there have to be some realistic taboos, especially with political comment. After all, the leaders of our country were not elected to be tittered at. Censors have to draw the line somewhere. For instance, we are allowed to say Ronald Reagan is a lousy actor. But we're not allowed to say he's a lousy governor. Which is ridiculous. We know he's a good actor. And you can't say anything bad about President Johnston. Because you shouldn't insult the president. But if you compliment him, who will believe it? So you can see that there is a place for censors. And we only wish we could tell you where it is.